Jeepney in steroids. They are actually moving. That's why I told you it's a very, very cool.
Hey guys, what's up? What's up?
All right, I will just fix my car up. So guys, yes, this is a Philippine Jeepney. Yes, guys, with costume wheels. Yes, guys, I can say this is a realistic Jeepney. Well, Jeepney is actually came from the World War II Jeepneys of the United States of America. So that's the origin of Jeepneys. Well, because the Americans, when the Americans left the Philippines after World War II, they left some of their Jeepneys, all right, the smaller Jeepneys, and then the Filipinos converted it. So now the Jeepneys are longer, and some Jeepneys actually have more designs, all right, more what they call is, the Filipinos called it a burloloy, something like that, or more accessories and displays. So well, of course, this Jeepney is very functional. I mean, very functional means you can bring your friends to the treasure using this, because, well, this is a passenger vehicle, so your friends can sit inside. And of course, in front, actually in front, these are actually two seaters, and of course the driver's seat. So yes guys, later you will see how I build this, but it's gonna be a speed build guys. But don't worry, you can change the playback speed settings here in YouTube, and if you miss something, you can just rewind. So by the way guys, yes, maybe some of you are complaining why I always put videos that are in speed build. Well guys, because many of my builds take hours to finish. So for example, my F-22 and my F-35 fighter jets, I actually build them almost the whole day. The duration of it, if I did not speed build it, it's gonna be like 8 hours or 9 hours, all right. 9 hours, it means that straight working and straight building. So it doesn't include thinking, you know, planning, committing mistakes, all right, reloading. Because guys, of course, reloading something well detailed like this, it takes some seconds, sometimes it's minutes, and of course lag. So that's why guys, I upload videos in speed build to make the video shorter, like, you know, less than 2 hours, or I'm hoping to make videos less than 1 hour actually. So by the way, yes, before I show you how I build this, first show you the features of this. Well, of course, the features of this is, of course, based on a Jeepney, of course. And the design is actually, I mean, the accessories is actually based from me. So it's my own preference. So for example, the front grills, all right, this is actually my preference. All right, the bumper, all right. But actually, yeah, you can actually see this in some Jeepneys in the Philippines. And yes, plate number, I added plate number. So HDG means HawkesDad Gaming 011, of course, in front and at the back, all right. And the headlight, look at the headlight, it's round D, all right. So to make a contrast, so I made the signal light square or box or rectangular. And I also added some flags, so later guys, you will see how cool these flags is. So look at the details of this. It's boxy, but you know, when you zoom out, it's not noticeable. So beautiful flaglets. Yeah, those are flaglets. And on the hood of the Jeepney, of course, you know this guys, this is Roblox logo. Beautiful, right? So I just added it, of course, to, you know, to add some accessories. And of course guys, this is rounded. Look at the round shapes of this. Yes, the arc, the round, circles, slopes, and this is some kind of a fender. Is this some kind of fender? Yeah, and this is for the wheel cover. So yes, this is the fender that I usually see in some Jeepneys. So there it is. I added it to add some more details. The wheels, of course, the wheels is customized, guys. By the way, guys, you can build this without the wheels, because guys, I made a separate tutorial on how to make these wheels, because guys, these wheels, of course, you can use this for your other builds, like trucks, cars, of course, and other Jeepneys. So it's up to you guys. That's why I made a separate video for this. And then, alright, so more slopes. Of course, curvy, alright. This some kind of... Of course, you will see this a lot in Jeepneys. So, this actually have different designs. But, yeah, usually they put names here. Sometimes surname or, you know, their loved ones, alright. So, I just put... Pilipinas, it's actually the Tagalog translation of the Philippines. And look at that, the roof is curvy, all right, rounded, so beautiful, guys. So that's why it's realistic. And also look at this handle. So yes, and this is the side mirror. And let's get inside. So round circle steering wheel, and look at that. This is for the gear and accelerations, brakes, and this is for, gear shifter or clutch. Yeah, this is clutch, and this is for the gear. And some gauges here. This is where the drivers put money, the payment of the passengers, all right? So this one is a blank space, and yes, of course, jeepneys are not that spacious, of course, especially in front. And... I actually added this, of course. Yes, jeepneys always have this, guys. I think jeepney is not complete without the reserve wheel on this side of the driver. And actually, to me, you know what? It actually adds protection or shield to the driver, right? So really cool details. And of course, look at that. So these are our windows, and it's rounded. All right. Also, this one. So... Look at that. So MNL dash QC, or it means actually Manila to Quezon City. That's actually the route of the jeepney. And I put Manila and Quezon City because, guys, I made a research, and Manila is the current capital of the Philippines, and Quezon City was the, or is the former capital of the Philippines. So I put it there, and MNL and QC. And of course, the color, guys, well, the color is based on the Philippine flag, of course, blue, red, yellow, and white. All right, these are actually white, but actually don't want to turn this into white because, you know, usually jeepneys are dirty looking because of the pollution it takes, rain, or, you know, drivers use it every day, so that's why jeepneys usually are, you know, dirty looking, something like that. So I don't want a pure white for this, right? So well, yes, these stripes, all right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and yes, this part 5, 6, 7, 8, so this represents the race on the sun of the Philippine flag. So this actually represents the provinces that fought during the Spanish era. And well, of course, this yellow, so 1, 2, and 3 represent the stars in the flag. 3 separate parts of the jeepneys. And of course, the other parts, well, yeah, based on the color. And the plate number, I turned it into yellow because before, the public transportation in the Philippines have a plate number colored yellow. Yes, that's why I turned it into yellow or yellowish. All right, so what else? So inside, yes, this is where usually the passengers hold so that they won't, you know, fall, because sometimes jeepneys are so... Some jeepney drivers drive so fast that, you know, there are lots of vibration, and sometimes jeeps wiggle, something like that. And of course, at the rear, there's the brake lights or rear light, and of course, signal lights again. And this is the ladder or ramp to enter the jeep. There it is. That, yes, that usually you will see in the jeepney. And of course, the chair. Look at the chair. So the chair is also rounded, and it is made out of fabric. And yes, torches. I added some torches. My basic technique, building torches. Very nice detail. So because I want this to have a, you know, fire trail, so, you know, it represents smoke. And yes, these are some kind of a mad flop, something like that. It's actually really, really cool, guys. So you will see. Oh, well, of course, you can sit inside, so you can invite your friends, or yeah, bring your friends to the treasure. All right. And then actually, it's up to you guys on how many chairs you want to put. Oh, look at that. I'm sleeping inside the jeep. And yes, let's sit Let's sit on the driver's seat and try this now. All right. Yes, yes, yes. I'm so excited. Oh, yes. All right. There it is. So, first person view. Really nice. You can still drive this in first person mode. Nice view. All right. And you can look at the back and get the payment for of the passengers. All right. There you go. So, here it is again. The Jeepney. And now let's drive. All right. Look at the flaglets, guys. Look at the flaglets. Yeah, they are actually moving. That's why I told you it's a very, very cool flaglet. Yes. All right. Oh, yes. By the way, I forgot. You need to turn this off. Yes, so that you can drive smoothly and turn left and right smoothly. Look at that, guys. Beautiful Jeepney. And yes, even this one. The mad flops are moving like that. So yes, very realistic, right guys? Beautiful details. All right, yes. And yes, again guys, the rims, you can build this. There's a separate tutorial on how to build this beautiful rims and wheels. All right, beautiful, right? Yeah, look at the fire trail. So there is it. I will just zoom out. The fire trail is doing a great job. So that's the torches. All right, and then of course guys, I also added this, so it's like Jeepney in steroids. There's a nitro booster on the Jeepney, so yes, you can use this for racing. Yeah, all right, yeah. Woo-ho-ho! Oh, yes. And of course this Jeepney is very durable because this is mostly built using titanium blocks, so very durable. You can definitely bring this to the treasure. So guys, yes, yes. By the way, if you like this Jeepney, please subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell, and please like and share the video. So guys, time for you to build this and flex to your friends. All right, so thank you for watching guys. Take care. Mabuhay.